Good evening and welcome. You're watching the News Hour Agenda. I'm Padmija Joshi. Today, the Prime Minister inaugurated the new Defence Ministry office complex in Delhi, which is a part of the entire Central Vista project. The entire complex consists not just of offices for defence personnel, but also a hospital, modern barracks, a cafeteria, a 24/7 kitchen, as well as an ammunition backup facility. But what bears mention is that this complex has been made to replace offices for the Ministry of Defence, which date back to the Second World War. Believe it or not, in the heart of our national capital, soldiers and officers of the Defence Ministry were so far, for the last 75 years, made to sit in decrepit hutments which were used as stables, no less, by the British at one time. Worse, that this crumbling sprawl covered an area of 62 acres. Now, those offices have been shifted to two complexes, which are in the Africa Avenue and Kasturba Gandhi area. The entire area occupied is going to be a compact 13 acres. From 62 acres down to 13 acres. All of this was made ready in a span of 13 months. That same span which everyone kept saying that the Central Vista construction should be stopped. Repeated appeals were made to the court saying that don't make the Central Vista, don't make these offices, let people continue where they are. Again, it bears mention that this is part of the same Central Vista project that has so far been reviled and called Modi Mahal by non-BJP parties. Which is why today, when the Prime Minister was at the inauguration, he simply asked, those who wanted you to believe that the Central Vista is a vanity project, will they today answer why for the last seven decades, soldiers were forced to work in this shabby condition?
जो लोग सेंट्रल विस्टा के प्रोजेक्ट के पीछे डंडा लेकर के पड़े थे वे बड़ी चतुराई से बड़ी चालाकी से सेंट्रल विस्टा प्रोजेक्ट का ये भी एक हिस्सा है 7000 से अधिक सेना के अफसर जहां काम करते हैं वो व्यवस्था विकसित हो रही है इस पर बिल्कुल चुप रहते थे क्योंकि उनको मालूम था कि जो भ्रम फैलाने का इरादा झूठ फैलाने का इरादा है जैसे ही इस बात की सामने आएगा तो फिर उनकी सारी गपबाजी चल नहीं पाएगी लेकिन आज देश देख रहा है कि सेंट्रल विस्टा के पीछे हम कर क्या रहे हैं
बिल्डिंग्स इतनी जर्जर हो गई थी कि टूटने के कगार पर थी इस जगह का जो ऑप्टिमम यूटिलाइजेशन जितना होना चाहिए था उतना ऑप्टिमम यूटिलाइजेशन इसका नहीं हो पा रहा था
जहां से हमारा रक्षा मंत्रालय चल रहा था वहीं से हम लोगों ने बड़े बड़े युद्ध जीते हम लोग सेंट्रल विस्टा के नए तरीके से बनाने के हम कभी भी खिलाफ नहीं हम लोग जो हैं इस बात की इसकी टाइमिंग के ऊपर हमेशा निरंतर इस बात को करते रहे हैं
व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द सेंट्रल विस्टा व्हाट वॉज द नेसेसिटी ऑफ द सेंट्रल विस्टा थ्री ऑफिसर्स विल सिट टूगेदर द आर्मी हेडक्वार्टर was just behind the general was sitting just behind the prime minister's office south block backside is the defense ministry office near to that is the air force office central office that to near naval office what is that this is a lame excuse and the prime minister has lost his senses
you're watching the news hour at 10 debate number 1 on times now super prime time
Joining us on the debate now, Sanju Verma, National Spokesperson of the BJP, Ishkaran Bhandari, Advocate, Professor Om Prakash Mishra, Spokesperson of TMC. And my first question is to you, Dr. Fuad Haleem, Spokesperson of the CPIM. With these defense ministry offices, at the very least, would you agree that the entire concept or the allegation of this is one big Modi Mahal has been rendered without any fact?
Well, it's been what you call very, very clear that the fig leaf for Modi has been the defense forces. And it has become part of his conspiratorial, what you call, attitude that whenever he takes a wrong decision, he puts the defense forces in front to protect himself. Now, what can be more unbecoming and more unfortunate of a prime minister of a country who would like to cover his misdemeanors by time and time again repeating the same old situation? What has he done to actually redeem himself in front of the defense forces? Has he got the investigation of Pulwama covered up? Has he completed that? Has he actually made
sir, can we stick to the issue?
So
just a second, your original argument, can you please elaborate on your original argument?
This is the issue.
No, are you suggesting that the Central Vista project was meant to be a Modi Mahal, but the defense ministry angle was added later to cover up for this folly? Is that your suggestion?
What I am telling you is very categorical, that at this point of time, when India is in a serious crisis, where the challenge of COVID has impacted almost every aspect of the life of the citizenry,
yes,
the Prime Minister of India chooses to go ahead with building something, investing a huge amount of our resources and money into something that is actually going to glorify himself. And
how
when
is the defense ministry office going to glorify the prime minister?
To be absolutely naked.
How is the defense ministry office going to glorify the prime minister?
His entire project.
How is the defense ministry office going to glorify the prime minister?
Why is the prime minister using? Why is the defense ministry office being put forward as an argument to protect the argument, okay, the entire project of the Central Vista?
Okay,
why
answer
is the prime
that, Sanju
minister reducing the defense forces to this level?
Why
this
are you
level
using the defense forces?
I would like to categorically
let her answer the first question, sir. Then I'll come back to you for your second
allegation.
The prime
minister should not use the defense force argument to protect his misdemeanors.
Okay, do not use defense ministry offices to protect your misdemeanors, Sanju Verma.
I did not interrupt, this gentleman. I hope he will extend that courtesy to me.
Yeah.
Padmaja, first and foremost, having two new multiplex offices for the 7,000 odd employees of the defense forces and defense ministry was always a part of the Central Vista plan. So Modi government has not used the defense forces to prove a point to anything. And let me remind the CPM panelists, you said, what has Modi done for the forces? You should be ashamed of yourself.
Sanjeev,
more than 43,000 crore.
Have you accounted for the Pulwama attack?
May I please come in, Padmaja? This is not...
Yes, one at a time. Speak.
More than 43,000 crore have been given to more than 21 lakh servicemen in the last couple of years. And please have this verified. This is a news article as recently as May 2021 in Times of India. Point number two, under Clause 3, Article 81 of the Constitution, a delimitation exercise is supposed to be held every 10 years. The last delimitation exercise was held in 1973. The next one will be held in 2026 based on the 2021 census.
Okay.
And it is said that the strength of the Lok Sabha will go up from 545 odd to 888 members, and that of the Rajya Sabha will go up to 384 members. Now, if you have to seat more than 1,272 members for a joint session of the parliament,
okay,
the current structure is just not enough. So, point number one, you don't have enough space in the current structure. Point
okay, we've been
two,
over these Padmaja arguments over and over again. The question
Padmaja,
right now is about
finish
the present complex. Let's
can
just stick to
finish
the present complex.
Can I finish in 20 seconds, please?
Yes, 20 seconds only, please. Yes.
Okay. Since he raised the issue of COVID death, I did not want to bring this because it's not a debate on COVID. Mr. Haleem, you're in power in one state in India, Kerala. I just saw Times now. 50,000 new cases have been reported in the last
okay, we are not
hours
going to go off topic there. You are saying let's not talk about COVID because then we'll get into
Kerala
a debate about
when
Kerala versus
India,
the other states. So let's just
India
please stick to the topic
Kerala
over here.
Stop
Mr. Dr. Fawad Haleem, respond to this. Let me actually quote to you, sir. When you're talking about the present tendering being done, this particular project had been tendered right at the beginning. It is a part of the redevelopment of Central Vista Avenue, which was tendered at a cost of 477 crore rupees, and the other project that was tendered was the new Parliament building, which was for 862 crores. So the Defence Ministry project had been tendered right at the beginning. It's not as if this was an afterthought. Two projects tendered: Parliament building, redevelopment of Central Vista Avenue. And this was there right from the beginning. Now tell me this, sir. Would you be okay? You say this should not be a priority. The priority should be COVID. Let me remind you that 35,000 crore rupees are already set aside by the government for the COVID vaccine. Point number one. Point number two, are you okay with people in the three forces sitting in World War II time hutments, also used as stables by the British? And you think that is okay, Dr. Fuad Halim?
What I am telling you at this point of time is that India requires development relative to the reality that India is going through. If we did not have COVID, we would be definitely talking along different lines at this point of time. Our economy would be in a different, what you call, mode. We would be talking politics in different thing. We have an emergent situation.
Okay,
we have a serious crisis on our hands, which doesn't seem to be affecting Sanju Varma. She is not concerned about what's happening to the common man in India. The average weight of the Indian has gone down. Men have lost almost 2 kilos of their weight.
Women have lost 1 kilo. It's a good time. Let me also, by the way, remind you, so just if I may just ask, since you're a senior politician, have you been to South Block and this area which has now been relocated? Have you been to that area, sir?
I have been there a number of times.
I'm
let
sure.
me remind you that I
and I'm sure
to
you would have seen, sir, when you go to South Block
so
and these offices
there
behind
a
them.
A number of times.
I'm
let
sure you would
off.
Have
let
seen that there are langurs which are posted there, because
anything.
That place,
we
which is not just a barracks, it is infested by rats and monkeys. At what point in the last 75 years is it okay to say now is a good time and a priority to relocate people from rat-infested stables to a proper office?
Building the Central Vista.
Sir, I'm asking you a very simple and a direct question. I'm asking you a very simple and direct question. In what year, in the last 75 years, was it a good time to say that people from the Air Force, Army and Navy should
Nobody
be relocated from these rat and monkey infested
Nobody
stables to a decent
this,
office?
This does not need to be done. The future of India definitely has to be looked upon in a brighter sense.
Okay,
but
the future
now.
Of India is more of a priority. Okay, let me go to Professor Om Prakash Tiwari. Let me ask you, sir, what is a good time to relocate? Right now, COVID should be priority. Everything should be focused on COVID. Earlier, other things would be priority clearly in the last 75 years, so we never got around to this. When is a good time, Professor O.P. Tiwari? O.P. Mishra, I'm so sorry. Professor Mishra.
Now, you should be sorry. Anyways, Padmaja, thank you. Good that you are not going to ask me whether I have been to South Block, North Block, etc. Just to tell you that I have been a member of the Prime Minister's National Security Advisory Board. I am very much familiar with Delhi, and so therefore, hopefully, you are not going to ask me either whether you have gone there or not. You know, I found this entire discussion, especially the way you were putting up that what has happened in 70 years. You know, what has happened in Gujarat in 70 years? Malnutrition should not be focused there. So therefore, you know, this type of whataboutery type of an argument is not going to cut the ice. Yes. And neither the COVID in Kerala was also not the topic. COVID in Kerala was also not the topic. And secondly,
so glad you mentioned
this,
you were
government,
part of the NSAB.
Please
tell me, do you think that the offices of the Defence Ministry in the South Block officers to
Padmaja,
be sitting there?
Padmaja,
three-star generals, four-star generals to be sitting there? You think that's a good place?
I am telling you that whatever is happening in
yes.
the name of Central Vista
yeah.
is a statement of collective ego and manifold ignorance.
How?
By power-hungry politicians
How, sir?
Who are,
Which
who
part?
Have actually weakened India's defense. Yeah, I'm telling you, no?
About, yes.
Don't interrupt in between.
Yes, yes.
In that case, Padmaja, you know, we cannot have a civilized dialogue. I find that you trying to interrupt whenever somebody from the opposition is talking.
Is no,
that
no, sir, I'm
this?
Asking this you a question. You're saying it's
you
an insult and
I'll
it's about vanity.
Second.
Can you name specific parts?
I got your
parts?
Question. I do not understand why. Which part? I know about the places that you have talked about.
So I am
and
trying
I
to gain from
you
your
that
wisdom.
This could be repurposed.
Because you
this
have been
be,
inside.
You are trying to. Yeah, I have been inside. I very much belong to Delhi as well.
Exactly.
So I am trying to tell you that this government actually has weakened our defense forces. And a very right question was asked that how come that there is no inquiry as to Pulwama?
Sir,
how
this come question Rajnath is not about Pulwama right now.
That there has been no
I
attack.
Promise you, at your time
so,
of choosing,
have,
we'll have an entirely
what is the
entire
question?
One-hour
is the
debate on Pulwama.
The...
Right now, the question is, you say,
Mr. Modi,
you
Digo,
say, I have
you,
been to South
you,
Block, I'm asking you a
are,
simple question. Do you think the officers there
now,
were
Mr.
top
Modi
quality?
Digo.
Do you think the officers there were top quality?
No, of course it is not top quality. Even this debate is not top quality, you know
so,
very
so
well.
So the officers were not top quality.
Not
then
top
should
quality.
They be relocated or should they not be relocated?
Who is 12 quality?
Should they
so,
be relocated
so
or should they not be relocated?
Therefore, we have to support it. Therefore
should they
we
be
have
relocated
to it.
Or should
it
they not be relocated?
It should be repurposed. It
How?
Should be repurposed. These are signature
How?
Buildings. These are signature buildings and Central Vista is trying to redo things in such a drastic way, in a such a nasty way that some of the iconic structures are going to get destroyed.
Okay.
It could have been redone in very many different ways.
Okay.
But then this government actually is talking in terms of ego, talking in terms of vanity, and it wants to foist such a foolish type of a decision on people of India at a very, very wrong point of time in
okay.
history.
Okay, now you have made a very specific
country.
Suggestion. Let me take that to Ishkaran Bhandari. There was no need to relocate. They could have repurposed is the TMC's allegation. Ishkaran Bhandari.
No, firstly, let me address the Modi Mahal argument. There is definitely a Mahal. It is called Janpat Mahal, situated at 10 Janpat, where a mayor MP has a house bigger than the Prime Minister of India. And what is the reason for a mayor MP to have a house bigger than the Prime Minister of India? I do not know. Prime Minister Modi will change, the new Prime Minister will get it. But many Prime Ministers have come and many Prime Ministers have gone, but the 10 Janpat Mahal remains with one family. And I am sure as a communist on the panelist, the communists will not agree with this happening in a democratic country. Anyway, let us come to the serious aspects of the debate. What has happened here is that the government has felt that we need to have modern facilities. I was shocked when I heard Ajay Makan's statement saying, we have won many wars from that building. We have also won many wars with SWAT. We have also won many wars with single fire pistols. But technology changes, time changes. We need modern facilities for the army. And they are objecting to modern facilities from the army. Because the communist history is very clear. They
actually, we won many wars in hand-to-hand combat also.
Exactly.
Yes,
so we should just stick to that. Exactly. So we should stick to SWAT. We should stick to hand-to-hand combat. We should stick to single fire guns. Every modern communication, modern warfare is carried from modern facilities. Mm-hmm. And here we are having our serving officers living in facilities which were meant for stables. That is the problem. And that is the problem which is being addressed. I am ashamed to say addressed after 75 years, but when it is being addressed, the least we can do is keep quiet and say,
but
thank
could it be repurposed?
God,
Professor Mishra is saying very simply, you could have repurposed, create more space, there are 65 acres there.
Let me tell you something, if these people have done any work, sometimes to repurpose or reconstruct a building is more expensive than making a new building. Ask any builder when you have to refurbish or repurpose these 62-acre compound with broken-down buildings, it could be more expensive than creating a new modern building. You talk to any builder. And second aspect of that, you understand how much area we have served and saved, which will again be used for governmental purposes, not for a private mahal of anybody.
Dr. Fawad Halim responding to you. Dr. Fawad Halim responding to you.
No, it's very clear Neither I am asking for refurbishing nor I am asking for rebuilding. What I am saying very categorically at this point of time, and that is what our party understands, at that in this serious moment of crisis, no tinkering should be done. Our resources should be very categorically directed towards those efforts that are going to concretely improve
our defense forces on the ground. Why wasn't it done for the last 70 years, sir, when there was no COVID? When you were a part of the government, why wasn't it done then?
Number two,
do you
to
know
actually
in 2001, just a second, sir, I'm really sorry, but I have to ask you this
crisis.
Now. Do you know in 2001 there was a very specific complaint
you tell
made?
Me, you tell
no,
me.
No, sir, no.
No,
let
you
me
tell
actually,
me.
Let
so
me actually remind you, sir, that in
going
the year
to help
2001
the functioning
and
of
then
the
in 2004,
the ground,
there was
this,
a specific complaint made that there are rats infesting this particular building. No, no, I think you need to hear the facts, sir. Let me, I'm really sorry. Sorry, I'll have to lower your fader for 30 seconds just to put out the facts there.
And everything
let me put out the facts there, sir. In the year 2004, there was a specific complaint made that because of the false ceilings. Now, remember, this is a very old building. In order to do the paneling and lay the electric wires, false ceilings were put. Because of the false ceilings, there were pigeons and rats who infested that entire building, and yet no relocation was done. Now you answer me, Dr. Fuad Haleem. 2004, there was no pandemic. Why did you not then say that instead of having rats chew your files, we are going to relocate you to a better building? What stopped you? What stopped you?
The defense forces who are getting infected with COVID, is it going to help them?
Sir, I am asking you, okay, right now is a terrible time. Right now is a terrible time. Why was 2004 not an apt time? Why was 2005, 2006, 2007, 2008 not a right time? Why did 2010 the defense ministry, sir, had to employ men dressed as langurs to shoo away monkeys? There were men dressed as langurs employed to shoo away monkeys because they were sitting in these tables. My eyes are wide open and my ears are as well. Asking you that if I agree with you that right now is a bad time, sir, right now is a bad time. I'm agreeing with you. I'm agreeing with you.
Now we are in the midst of a COVID crisis.
I'm not even contradicting you.
Wake up, Pankaja. We are in the midst of a COVID crisis.
I'm wide awake.
And
wide
every
awake.
Other discussion has to be taken in light of that.
I am wide awake, sir. But I am asking
Open
you, why
you
were people
COVID?
Sleeping when
Padmaja,
for so many years
COVID?
People were sitting?
Do you see COVID, Padmaja?
I see COVID. I'm not even disagreeing with you. I am not even disagreeing with you. I am asking
you.
I agree with you and say that right now is a bad time. Why was nothing done for the last 60 years then?
Do you believe that COVID should be the central focus of the government of India?
Why
yes
wasn't this your focus when you were in government?
Answer me.
Yes. Why wasn't this your focus when you were in government?
I am asking you.
Why wasn't this your focus? Yes, I'm agreeing with you. I'm agreeing with you. I'm agreeing with you. But why wasn't
this
your focus when you had no COVID?
Is going to be a distraction from the fight with COVID?
How is this a distraction?
I am asking you, Pankaja.
Okay, this is a distraction.
Do you think so this Central Vista expenditure is going to be a distraction from
COVID? Sanju Verma respond to that. This is not a distraction, sir. The well-being and welfare of those who are working in the Ministry of Defence should be as much a priority as the well-being and welfare of each citizen of India. You cannot preclude one from the other. Sanju Verma, it's a distraction. Sanju Verma.
Padmaja, you know, I heard very patiently. I just want to make a few quick points. Time and again, the CPM panelist says that we need to wake up. We need to smell the coffee. We are going through a very bad patch thanks to a global pandemic. So, Mr. Fuad Haleem, you should know one thing. Today, the number of deaths in Kerala due to COVID is 22987, 22,987 deaths despite having a population of just 3.5 crore.
Okay, the population of Uttar Pradesh. Can we please stick to the topic? Because if we start debating COVID, then we'll have to look at individual states.
Padmaja, can I just
please stick to the topic. I will have to request everyone to stick to the topic. Then everyone will go in different directions. No, please stick to the Central Vista issue.
Uttar Pradesh has reported 22,885 deaths lower than Kerala despite having a population of 24 crore. So, Mr. Fuad Haleem, please shut up and first
look
at the Kerala
model. Let's each other. I am requesting everyone, we will keep this polite and civil and stick to the topic.
Okay, now coming to the Central Vista. Padmaja, the most important thing is when Meera Kumar, who was the speaker in 2012, when she wrote a letter to the Urban Development Ministry when the Congress was in power, she said that the structure is not only dilapidated, but it is very unsafe because it only adheres to seismic zone 3 requirements, whereas the new structure will adhere to a more stringent seismic zone. And as Ishwaran said, if you renovate or refurbish or repurpose a building,
yes,
that will be far more expensive than constructing a new one. So this is a cost-effective solution. We are barely spending 20,000 crore odd over 5 years. Whereas I want to ask Mr. Fuad Halim and the TMC, you guys have been quiet when the Shiv Sena in Mumbai is spending 3,700 crore only for renovating the bungalows of 43 councillors and MLAs.
Okay.
How about
Let me
that?
Go back to Professor
How
Mishra.
About Aam Aadmi Party?
Repurposing cannot happen. This is more cost effective for two reasons. One, as the other two panelists have said, Professor Mishra, because here you have got other facilities which have been factored in, things like you've got solar energy, so this will be cost effective, this will be space effective, and very important issues like parking, which was very scarce and difficult in central Delhi, have also been factored in. I am not even talking about the fact that the repurposing you talk of, sir, has happened multiple times. This was a very small structure which over time kept spreading, went to 65 acres, had false ceiling, had some cabling done, had some more renovation, with the result that you ended up spending far more money on renovation and repurposing than is being done on relocation now. Professor Mishra.
The figure that you quoted, that is not correct at all. The type of amount that has been involved, and the BJP spokesperson also mentioned about 20,000 crore over the 5 years, that actually is not justified at all. Now, you can come up with any amount of rationalization, justification. Please don't interrupt between, that, as you might wish. But the opposition, 12 political parties, they have wrote to the government, and we have requested that this should not be done at this point of time. And
sir,
because
at which
this
point
is
should it be
involving
done?
So much of money. You talked about repurposing White House. White House was also repurposed, rebuilt. Because these are signature buildings, you know.
South Block is not going to be demolished. South Block is going
museum.
To be turned into
the
a museum.
The Indira Gandhi Center for Art, I'm coming to.
Yes. Historical
so
building will be a made a part of history.
To tinker with the signature. No, that is. No, this is. Padmaja, mujhe complete karne do yaar.
Yes, go on, sir.
The central government is trying to redo everything with regard to an ideological pursuit. But let me assure you that those who are attempting to force this,
The historical aspect is not being negated. The residency in Lucknow is a historical building. But that doesn't mean the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh should go and sit in residency.
Environmental aspects has been neglected.
Or should sit in Bada Imambada because it is historical.
Just because the Supreme...
Historical building is for historical purposes, not for governing purposes.
Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister writes a check for 1 lakh rupees is a scholarship. That itself
sir,
gets
that
bound.
Doesn't make any sense.
And you know what,
you
what,
still
is, what is happening
my
in Gujarat? What type of malnutrition you have?
Sir,
so therefore, developmental parameters are important.
I am quoting to you how the years repurposing has happened and it has ceased to be cost effective. It has ceased to be cost effective.
That has not been comprehensive. It could have been a comprehensive exercise. This is a wrong timing. These are wrong justifications.
What is the right
and
time?
And in fact, as
what
Fuad
is the right
was
time?
Also saying, the COVID has been the priority.
Sir,
so
COVID
why,
has come now.
So the central vista
the
is
the COVID
actually,
has come
you know,
now,
central
but the problems have existed for at least the last two decades.
Of the BJP
COVID
and the
has
RSS.
Come now. Last two decades, why was no relocation done?
COVID, now we are talking... Padmaja ji, why your Times Now channel was not there in the 1950s, 60s? This is a very wrong type of whataboutery you are doing.
Sir, I am not doing any whataboutery.
Why this dog was not taken
in
1965?
No, I am not doing a whataboutery. You are saying this is not the right time. I am saying the problems have existed since 2001. Why didn't you do anything after 2001?
Don't bring in unscientific reasoning.
This is the most scientific reasoning I'm giving you.
Don't bring in
with facts
ego
that you have not something being not cost effective, being impractical, being downright a mess.
Regarding money, we have raised a question regarding environment. These are valid questions.
Sir, how is it environment friendly if a collapsing project is somehow refurbished again and again?
On such a method. And so therefore, I find this entire exercise of trying to rationalize what the Prime Minister has said today.
Sir,
he has not come out with anything, any...
Ishkaran Bhandari, if the White House can do it, why not South Block? Why not North Block? Why not Parliament?
We have discussed COVID. We have discussed environment. We have discussed refurnishing, refurbishing, or not, God knows whatever. And we have discussed ideological pursuit of the government also. I hope, wish and pray every government has an ideological pursuit in which they create facilities where our armed forces can serve with dignity and modern facilities. That is one ideology I would 100% support. Were they living in conditions, were they serving in conditions which were modern and which were fit to their rank and the service they provide to our country? The answer is no. But these people say it's a wrong timing because they should continue to suffer in substandard facilities because it does not suit them that this government is making modern facilities. That's a lame argument. And secondly, this is not the right time. I don't agree with them or anybody who says this is not the right time. There is no right time for a wrong thing and there is no wrong time for a right thing. Unless you are a pea-brained person, you know different arms of government do different functions. This is sublet, subcontracted through a private firm which would be building it and would not be affecting your health department which is focusing on COVID.
Okay.
Except pea-brained people, everybody multiple tasks and does multiple things during the same time.
Okay, I'm going to say just two things in the end. One, that this project was designed and planned in 2019, much before COVID had even started. And second, I want you to look at this video of how the officers were actually working. There were lieutenant generals. In fact, why a lieutenant general? Any soldier, anyone at all, not even those in uniform, any human being, would you want to work in conditions like this? Of barracks that were made at the time of World War II and have been repurposed again and again and again and still look like this. If you think it's okay, then maybe you can think that this was wasteful expenditure. I'm going to leave it at that. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Sanju Verma.